Alright, I'm gonna go climb the roof of this house, get the gutters clean. In case there's leaves in those things. That's what people gotta do around here because there's fucking leaves. If you're wondering. And there's leaves. Do that later on this side. And there's leaves there. I go on the roof. Yeah, I didn't know this roof was that narrow. May not be able to make it all the way down there, be able to clean it. Let's check the chimney. Ah! Oh yeah. Critters get down in that fucking hole. Hey! Well, ain't that something? Ain't that something? I'll clean all this. Then I'll have to do it the old way, but the other way. Oh my, I have to put something else on, a different type of glove. This is all nasty and dirty. Oh shit. Well, be right back. Got my glove on. All right. I do gutters too. At the end of the day, this ain't nothing to me. Got my Jordans on. If I'm about to fall off, I'll just jump. Like I can't land on my feet. There's the demon. Gotta get the other glove off. Double gloved up.
All right.
This is what you call due diligence. You want something done, do it yourself. Or you pay me to do it for a cheaper price than the other people. Who are these creeps? Down and live in the alley and they're driving through this alley. Someone's a rat, ratting on me for Lord only knows what. This city is amazing. And all these people living free, getting away with whatever they're doing, money laundering, making up false accusations, all type of weird shit. I don't give a shit, I just said that. If you don't hire me because of my foul language, so be it. Alright. That's that for now. Can't really use the phone and hold it when I do the roof of my dwelling. So I'm going to shut it off and get that done without recording, I guess.